Hey y'all, I'm back. I just remembered I didn't show you how you can intertwine these. So I'm going to show you. Okay, two of these and at least six of these I already had. So, and I just like, hey, look at this zippy book over here. And I'm like, so why don't I just show you some? So you're gonna have to bear with me. So right now you see that I have the square. I put away a lot of my stuff, but I still got a lot of stuff left on my table. So I guess I need to get with it. Okay, so what came with this one is just this. That's it. But it does give you, let's see, where's the English? Okay, here it is. But it does give you some instructions on what to make and how to make it. And this is what you'll be making. Okay. So let's just take these things apart. They're going to be hard. So you saw the square. Let's turn around here. So, try to take this apart. Okay. So this is what you get. It's called the Master Set, Zippy Loom Master Set by KB. You cannot find these in stores. I had to get this off of Amazon. This is what the back looks like. Okay. And you get, I don't know, it's not going to show you how much stuff you get, but, you did see the square, so now we're going to try to put together, let's see, okay, let's do this, let's do a line. So these little things right here, oh, here we go, this is the little connector piece. And it goes in a little hole, not like this, you gotta put it like this. Ah. Turn around, I forgot, little face has to be out facing. Then you line up from the back. And then you do the same thing for the other side. Okay, so let's get some more on there and see how long we can make this bad boy. It's the last two. Okay. So we made this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 long. So that is, yeah, that's big enough for, I am a 384 pound lady. So, big enough for a blanket, a little lap blanket for me, but not big enough to sleep with. I think I'd need a couple more. Let's see how many more would fit on my table here. Let's see. Three more would fit on the table. Okay, so let's take all these off. No Thomas, please. Taking all these apart. It'll take a minute because I'll have to bear with me. Woo. This last one is really, really hard. Don't mind the noise. Sorry. Okay, so that was the long one. The longest I could go. Let's see. Ah! I said you gotta bear with me. I mean, you can stop this at any time. Like, I don't care about this bitch. But this isn't called an L connector. It looks like an L. So we it goes in the back. So let's do this way. Two more, and another one. Okay. Then, this. It's just a rectangle. Thomas. There's only one. He thinks it's funny to rip the book. So, rectangle. That is kind of neat. I don't think I should have done that because now I'm going to have a... Oh, I'm getting them out. Okay, and the last one is the straight leaves after I get this out. I'll worry about these other two in a minute. So, this. Did not go the way I planned it. Wow. You need to connect. I don't know why it doesn't say this in the beginning. But that this is not going correctly. Just threw it across the table. Okay. What is going on with this? Okay, I just will not be using it like this. It says 4 zippies, 2 straight connectors. No, because you need something to connect these with, so you need to put these in there. I have no idea why that is not put in there. So, see, it doesn't even go down in there. Yeah, but this is to make a scarf. That's it. Sorry, don't mean to do that, but literally sometimes that's the only way I can get this stuff off. Because it's new. I haven't played with it before like this. So, but yeah, I don't like how easily these come out. It's like if I put down my work, it'll fall out. Okay, so let's see what corners look like on this. You just make a bigger. Makes an L. Because you don't have enough to, make a full square. So that would go there. Put a corner, and then a corner, and then you would need two more zippies. Two more zippies, and I would be able to make another big blanket. So that's it. Cannot believe how easy it was for those ones to fall off. But I guess the more you play around with it, the looser it gets. So, ooh. That was not me banging, that was me dropping. Sorry. That's it. And if I get anything else, I'll be more than happy to come and show you. Not like you're gonna watch anyway. Cause no one watches my channel. So, we'll see. But I was going to start a blanket with all of the zippies and just see how it turns out. So I'm going to use the other three of these and the other three of the white, and hopefully I like how it turns out. So that is what I got. I'll see you guys later. Bye.